years old. My painting described the disappearance of Earth.
Hi, my name is Pavlina, I'm 14 years old, and with my painting I wanted to show the negative consequences of human activity and what will be their impact on the planet in the future.
Hello, my name is Mariana, I'm 15 years old, and this is my paint.
Hello, my name is Thanasis, and I am 14 years old, and this is my artwork, which is talking about a dino and a skeleton of a man who taking a bag with rabbits. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Alexandra Theodorakoulou, and I'm 14 years old, and this is my painting.
Hi, my name is Nefeli Polizovakoulou, I'm 14 years old, and this is my painting.
Hi, my name is Fatini, and I'm 14 years old, and this is my painting. Thank you for watching.
This is also my painting. It's about the climate change. Sorry about my English. Climate change.
Hi, my name is Thanas Cerionis and I'm 14 years old. This is my painting and it is talking about overfishing and the capture of marine life as pets. Hello, my name is Thanas Cerionis again and I am 14 years old and this is my multi-work. It is talking about many things. First of all, here we see the
planets.
The planets, yes, but the Earth is missing. And the other is talking about the ice melting. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Fotini, and this is my painting, and I want to show you the climate change. This is a factory, this is a tree. And this is a river
with garbage,
thank you. And that's it. Thank you.
We know my name. I'm 14 years old and this is my painting. It's talking about the toxic chemicals that fall into the rivers or lakes around the planet and this one. It gives you some message. Thank you. 2050, future, humanity, Earth wants help, what's next, toxic danger. This one.
Hello, my name is Dimitras Mihala. I am 13 years old and this is my artwork. It's about climate change, which saw the planet Earth, who's burning from people.
Hi, my name is Pavlina, I'm 14 years old. With my painting I wanted to show the negative consequences of human activities and what will be their impact on the planet in the future. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, my name is Alexandra Theodorakoulou and this is my painting. With my painting I wanted to show the damage that the Earth suffers because of human activity.
Hello people, my name is Dimitras Mihala. I am 13 years old and this is my artwork. That's it.
Hi again. I'm Nefeli. I made the tree black because of ecological disaster and I painted the rabbits red to show the damage and the danger of human
pollution.
I'm sorry. Bye.
My name is Katerina and this is my painting. Well, I decided to paint a forest fire because it is a problem that concerns lots of people all around the world. You know, some classmates of mine didn't understand that it was a fire at first. They thought that they were lights. And I must admit that when I saw the picture which my painting was inspired by, I didn't understand that it was a fire either. And then I got an idea. I painted a picture that seems nice when it's not. We like ignoring our problems, and that's what some of us did in that case too, including me.
Αυτό θα το κρατήσω για σένα.
Hi, my name is Katerina and this is my painting. Well, I decided to paint the forest fire because it is a problem that concerns lots of people all around the world. You know, some classmates of mine didn't understand that it was a fire at first. They thought that they were lights. And I must admit that when I saw the picture which my painting was inspired by, I didn't understand that it was a fire either. And then I got an idea. I painted a picture that seems nice when it's not. We like ignoring our problems, and that's what some of us did in that case too, including me. My point is that we shouldn't ignore such an important issue. We should do something about it. We always write essays and do projects about protecting the environment, but how affected are we and the others by those essays and projects? The aim of my painting is to make people understand that our planet is in danger and some of us don't even see it. We should care and do something to protect it. Hi, my name is Katerina and this is my painting. Well, I decided to paint the forest fire because it is a problem that concerns lots of people all around the world. You know, some classmates of mine didn't understand that it was a fire at first. They thought that they were lights. And I must admit that when I saw the picture that my painting was inspired by, I didn't understand that it was a fire either. Then I got an idea. I decided to paint a picture that seems nice when it's not. We like ignoring our problems, and that's what some of us did in that case too, including me. My point is that we shouldn't ignore such an important issue. We should do something about it. We always write essays and do projects about protecting the environment, but how affected are we and the others by those essays and projects? The aim of my painting is to make people understand that our planet is in danger and some of us don't even see it. We should care and do something to protect it. Hi, my name is Katerina, I'm 14 years old, and this is my painting. Well, I decided to paint the forest fire because it is a problem that concerns lots of people all around the world. You know, some classmates of mine didn't understand that it was a fire at first. They thought that they were lights. And I must admit that when I saw the picture that my painting was inspired by, I thought that it wasn't a fire either. And then I got an idea. I painted a picture that seems nice when it's not. We like ignoring our problems, and that's what some of us did in that case too, including me. My point is that we shouldn't ignore such an important issue. We should do something about it. We always write essays and do projects about protecting the environment, but how affected are we and the others by those essays and projects? The aim of my painting is to make people understand that our planet is in danger and some of us don't even see it. We should care and do something to protect it.
Hi, my name is Inesia and I'm 14 years old. Well, I decided to draw one consequence of the pollution of the environment, and I think this is the most common, as we can see in our planet. Well, this is not the only one. There are some have already started, but what we're doing in order to stop it? So we should take measures and stop polluting and start to protect.
That's all.
Hello, my name is Teletralia and these are my canvases. In those canvases, I painted about the pollution of the environment. Through those paintings, I depict the ecological erosion of our planet. To be more specific, this is the pollution of the sea. Thank you very much.